Hey guys, welcome back. So today we have several acres worth of fields to mow. So I got the brush hog here on the back of the tractor. And if you look around, we have this whole field here. You can see some chestnut trees that I'm growing. Those are doing awesome, but knock back a lot of these weeds, specifically the invasive species here in Michigan, which is Multiflora rose and autumn olive. This stuff will just take over fields if you don't knock it all back. So gonna be doing this field, this area in here, and I don't know if you can see it, but there's my beehives over there. So these flowers are about ready to die back. Bees went crazy on these, so I'm gonna mow this stuff down. This gives a chance for the goldenrod to come back up, and in the fall time, bees will be going crazy on that stuff too. So let's get to it. It is done. I am beat. I'm pretty tired. Even though being on the tractor, it's a lot of work. But let's check this out. Look how good that looks. You can see all the chestnut trees. There's some mulberries back in there. That's like a random oak I left just because, you know, why not? But look at this. Looks so good. You can see the bees over here. All this stuff, you know, the goldenrod, this will grow back and perfect for blooming for fall time. You know, the bees are gonna love it and go crazy, but this just looks awesome, guys. All right, well, thanks for watching. I'll catch you later. See ya.